CBN.
In a video circulating online, a woman believed to be a Ghanaian is spotted burying her husband with a live snake that supposedly killed him. The python was seen hanging around her neck until it was time to say her final goodbye to the husband. A background voice narrating why she embarked on the ritual said the snake bit the tongue of the deceased, and that was how he met his untimely death. And she decided to bury him with what killed him. According to his friends, the young man used to play with snakes, and his close python bit his tongue when he was trying to put it into his mouth. The wife was seen putting one of his snakes into the casket as part of burial rituals for her late husband. Please keep away from snakes. They are dangerous. If you enjoyed my video, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.